The virus, of course, crossing the country, it's shutting down businesses everywhere, and people, a great number of people, are losing their jobs.
That's Karen? Right, but some companies are hiring and desperate for workers. Danya Bacchus explains.
Grocery stores continue to see a rush of customers, and many are now looking for help.
If somebody is temporarily out of work, we would like to offer them a job.
Albertsons is just one of the big chains hiring new employees. Kroger recently says it needs 10,000 people. Dollar Tree is taking applications, and Walmart plans to add 150,000 positions.
Many convenience stores also have openings. 7-Eleven is looking to add up to 20,000 jobs due to increased business.
Amazon is seeing a surge in online orders and is looking for 100,000 people. The retail giant is also raising the minimum pay to $17 an hour through April. Smaller businesses need help too.
I started worrying about, how everything was going to play out.
Donna Malone lost her job at an Indianapolis sports stadium, but found work at this food bank that's trying to help those in need.
I'm just blessed to have a job. Some don't.
We're hiring. We need as many people as we can get during this traumatic time.
This Dallas area janitorial business needs workers to help disinfect buildings.
A lot of these people are losing their jobs in the restaurant business and bar business, and we need more people. So it's a way we can help the community.
And Domino's expects to hire some 10,000 people. The company needs delivery drivers and pizza makers now that millions of Americans are ordering in instead of going out. Danya Bacchus, CBS News, Los Angeles.